Oh, get that. Sorry. Whoops. So, Eric.
Let's go. Got this.
Cyanophobomin is a cyanide molecule attached to the cushion. Like, no, okay? You're gonna take it, get the cushion. And the cushion is right here. It's right here. I give Roxanne one scoop of Calipump every morning. Look how fat she is. Look how much gains she got. Look at her. That is a big rat. That's a big rat. Big rat. That's a rat! Rat. Okay.
Gains charts.
You start here. Where do we go, Cannon? This is our gains. Where do we go? We go up.
Up with the gain! Stop.
Where's the cord?
We don't want that.
Hi guys, brief intermission, we're back. We are gonna talk about, shut up. Alright, so what we've done here,
oh shit. So basically what we're gonna do is see who's more jack, either high or drunk. James, you gonna go for it? Wait, hold on, James, he has a tip. I mean, he's going for it. Yeah! Seven. Hey, buddy.
What?
Okay, so that's like 7 pounds in 3 days. Dude, I think we can actually do this.
Oh shit, dude. Where you taking me, Cannon? Oh shit, man. You don't want to fall off of this. Whoa! Damn! Sense it? Hey, I think, Cannon, wait, hold up. I think I'm starting to sense it too. I sense the pre-workout.
Sense that shit?
Yeah. Well, I think we're getting there. I'm feeling it, man. Maybe you're not crazy, dude. I'm feeling it too. Oh. Pre-workout, dude. I can feel it. I'm getting tingles. Like, the, you know the tingles?
Tingles.
I'm getting the pre-workout tingles. I can sense it. Cannon, where'd you go, man? Whoa, hey. Wait, what? Yo, what is this?